lot of people just put a ball in their finger, whether it's a basketball or soccer ball. I have found a way to take a second ball. I can place it into a perfect rotation with the first. I need a perfect spin from ball number one, ball two. Let's take it even a step further. Bring some rubber chickens into the show. I need a ball